Lucas, let go. Lucas. Okay. Run, Antonio, run. Lucas! Lucas! Antonio! Antonio, where are you going? Hi. Lucas.
No, its wing is broken.
Actually, it's fine. That's a killdeer. And when something comes too close to a killdeer's nest, it tries to distract it by pretending to be injured.
Wow, birds really are more interesting than I thought. We can put the ropes in up there and the tractor over here,
right next to the boat bridge. This is definitely the best treeport tree in all of Burgerswood.
Does anybody recognize any of these birds?
No.
That's probably because all of these birds are extinct, which means that
none of them are living anymore, like the dinosaurs.
Exactly. A very good choice.
What are you eating?
Sad but true, sister.
Okay.
There are also many endangered species of birds, which means
there's just a few of them left.
That's right, Freddy. And if we're not careful, they could soon become extinct as well.
How can we help them, Professor Factual?
One of the best ways is to protect their habitat, which means
taking care of the place where they live.
Right again, Freddy.
I saw one of those birds today. The yellow one.
Yellow? Eugene? Are you sure, sister? There are very, very few of them.
Sure it was that one. Sitting in a big tree in Burger's Wood. Cousin Freddy took the picture. See?
I don't believe it. It is a yellow poppy jay. And she's laid eggs.
You dancing?
Come on, guys. What are you guys up to?
You're checking out our tree.
Your tree?
That's right. The one we're going to build an ultimate tree for you.
You can't build a tree for